Mistaken. I think you gave me a mistake. these guys will protect you. These are LA's finest.
Guess I just wasn't thinking.
Damn straight. Thank you, officer.
Called it quits.
Good night.
Just a second. I took the whole night off.
And what about those chili peppers?
Yeah.
Come on, we still got 5 minutes. I get it. You're just a tease.
What is this?
Bridget?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
What are you thinking now?
I was thinking maybe I could make it up to you.
That's a start.
Well, are you just gonna stand there?
Get in here.
A man stung me from Texas to crime. I'll not let it happen again. Bridget! Bridget! It ain't much, but it's not.
I'm gonna touch you.
is a couple of us. Make sure you're wearing it right.
Thank you. Did you get lifted off? Fire squad.
can I have a bottle of that red special rye? Let's show my little buddy here how a real man drinks.
Coming right up.
What are you doing?
Watching.
What should I do and put this away real quick? I hate when I do that, man. Close on to me, man. Close on to me.
Stay CBS. Pick up sticks, pick up sticks. Background of Happy St. Patty's Day there, Carlos. Yeah, the fan's on. Fan's on. I'm watching Leprechaun 2. Yeah, it's probably a little loud. Probably a little loud in here. Kind of chilling, hanging out, you know what I mean?
job, seriously.
Don't try anything. I got 60 hours of combat training.
Should have had 65.
It's for your friend, the drinking chap. You didn't happen to see the young lad around here, now did you?
No, I came here alone.
Wrong answer.
No, we didn't do the whole thing yesterday.
I'll keep what I have. And I'll let the two of you live. That's me offer.
No deal.
When I was going to do it, Casey was going to go out with you.
I'll come get it myself.
I did the Black Knife Catacombs in Elden Ring yesterday morning. It's only like 30 minute video or something like that, but I did that live.
Yeah.
What, is it like a fighting game?
Yeah,
fight
yours.
Hey!
Hey!
Oh yeah, Blade Anyway. Cool, cool, cool. Especially for me, again, of course, I'll drink that right up. Well, these leprechaun movies are hilarious. Bunch of planets and pretty much some pretty fun boss battles. So yeah, playing on Jedi Grandmaster. Of course you are. Of course you are. You're playing the Jedi Grandmaster. See what bad ass, eh? I ain't mad at you. What's the game called? Serious, huh? Star Wars Fallen Order. That's the game, Star Wars Fallen Order. Awesome, underrated. Oh yeah, you gotta get them achievements, huh? Yeah. Uh-oh. All right, put something away. I'm gonna put this away, and then I gotta go to Captain's Island. Captain's Island. Mm-hmm. See if there's any good something to get there. Crossing, y'all's like Animal Crossing. Why don't you like and subscribe? Like and subscribe. I'll be playing Animal Crossing. I'll be playing Elden Ring. I'll be playing stuff. I don't know. Whatever I feel like playing. Watch the old guy. The old guy. Young guys, you know, these guys know what you're doing. The old guy, he just runs around like a chicken with his head cut off. You know what I mean? It's just for fun. Take a tour. Yeah, 1,000 miles. Is that how far it is? I don't think it's 1,000 miles. sounds to me like a ripoff there, because you only sing one song. Don't take no 1,000 miles to sing one song. Nah, I don't get seasick. Fallen Order is the first one. There's one after it that's made for the new consoles. Oh yeah. What is this? Is it like the same thing or what? Is something better or what? Open world? You talking about the open world one? Is the new one or both of them? Take me to no special island.
Hey.
What's up, buddy?
Did you hear that? Somebody killed the New Mexico police officer.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Somebody did that on the highway.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to take this one?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Gonna look around here. Here we go. We got us a.
And that is really a suspect for shooting murderer.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Spaghetti marinara. Hey, I learned something new today. Spaghetti marinara. Let's see what it takes to create that. Flour, tomato puree. You gotta make tomato puree, huh? Yeah. All right. Very good. Okay. All right, what do we got here? Got fragments. The newest one looks so good. I'm gonna buy it. Till it's on sale. Oh, both of them is open world? Okay, for the most part. Star Wars Rogue King. Bounty Hunter, oh, okay. So, but is the newest one still called the same thing, or what? Is the newest one still called Fallen Order? Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay. Jedi Survivor. And that's and you said that's that one's fully open world too? Here we go. Collecting, collecting, collecting. For what? Nobody knows. Finding no gourd. I'll take a look and see what it looked like to me. Getting some money this time?
Oh.
None of the rats had money, did they? What's really going on? I'm getting ripped off every year. Take a look for fishies for a second. A little too early in the day for anything nice, isn't it? Get some coconuts. Yeah, some coconuts. They fetch a free bill. I'm doing pretty good. How are you? Carlos is doing pretty good.
Oh, those donuts. When you wear like the green shirt.
Mm-hmm.
They do green glazed donuts at Krispy Kreme.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they do green glazed donuts.
Oh, okay.
Do we have a Krispy Kreme donuts in Shua or Ocean Isle?
I don't know. I don't think we have one at all.
I think we do. It's right from the Whole Foods gas station. I think. Did you see it?
No, I don't know.
It's near the... It's right next door to the gas station where the cars get gas.
Yeah.
They might be making green glazed donuts, I don't know.
Okay.
Only if you're wearing green you can get a donut.
Mmm. You gonna eat the breakfast, Shanelli? Eat your sausage. Yeah? No? No, there isn't one at all. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, the Krispy Kreme. Yeah, I didn't think so. If there was, Mom would be making me go to school all the time. So what do you got going on today, Mr. Los? Mr. Wolfs. Alright, let's see. Is there anything I'm keeping? Oh, we gotta go berry there. We gotta go berry something. Let's go berry something. Spaced out in front of the TV all this time. I sure was. How'd you know? Oh my gosh. You would have joined me? Should have invited you. I'm so sorry. Uh-oh. What are you doing? All right. What do I got in my pockets? I don't even know. Anything worth? Yeah, let's give her an olive flounder. Come here. What are you doing? Don't go away. Did you forget? I forgot something. I forgot to be nice to you. Well, you got, I got a fishy for you. I got a fishy for you. Yeah, a fishy. You like fishies. Uh-huh, so cute. I know. What you got for me? That's not all right. Uh-huh. There you go. Argyle vest. Alright, thank you, come again. Alright, we're gonna do sell the stuff here. So. Anything exciting happening today? Let me see. Well, me and want to raids later, and that's about it. Other than maybe play some more Star Wars. What about me? I don't know. It looks like a nice day to get on the bike. Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe I'm thinking about maybe today I might live stream doing the whole run through of Crumbling Pharaoh Missoula on Elden Ring. I keep putting off going to it because that means I gotta burn the Arid Tree, and you know I can't stand all that red crap flying around. But it might be a cool video if I just actually play through the entire thing for Missoula. We'll see. Either that or go ride the bike, I don't know. I ain't decided quite yet. I got mad at Elden Ring last night because another rune bear was tossing my salary. Oh yeah? You lost 8,000, huh? Yeah, that's jump change. Jump change. The rune bear was tossing your salad, huh? And you got mad, don't you be happy about that? It sounds like that sounds like an exciting adventure right there. Alright, I'm gonna sell. Alright. We'll get a little bit of change for all this here. Anybody watching knows that this stuff's valuable, but I got more than you can count, I bet you know what I mean. The inventory's full. Yeah, run the numbers. That's right, 7, that sounds about right, dummy. Let me get that. Alright, so what we got up here today, we got a kit thingamajiggy, we got a locker, and we got, what kind of couch is that? Something that's going to cost way too much money than it looks like it should. Nordic sofa. Limited supply, act fast. Let's see, that's 15,000 bills. They lost their mind. Especially since I've already got one. Okay, next on the agenda was what? I totally forgot. Okay, one level for me right now, yeah. That takes a bit of grinding. Yeah, I bet it does. I remember those days. Those were the days. The stream's still going because it died on my MacBook. There it goes. Yep, never mind. He's still playing. Alright. Okay, well, I've done everything I can think of to do for the day here. It's about what it takes, about an hour and 20 minutes. I've been to Captain's Island, I've been to work. What else is there to do? Sydney, it's been a while, isn't it? Yeah, kind of empty. It seems so empty without me, right? I know. What's on my mind? Ain't got nothing for you, so. Visit from Daisy May. Yeah, what time is it? 11:47. Do I want to buy? Nah, I don't want to buy no turnips. Well, I guess that's going to do it for this morning's Animal Crossing. wanting to do. Why does he look so depressed? Hashtag. No. Yeah, okay, you do that. You'll be calling me hashtag. What kind of retarded? And this is that. Who wants to call me hashtag? Delete this mess. Alright, so. Party to party, we likes to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. Alright? Well, I guess I'm gonna. Oh, look at all these just going back here. It's nice, isn't it? It's nice, isn't it? Yeah. Alrighty. Nothing too exciting going on around here. Come back here, get our little groove on for a hot second here. Yeah. Here we go, attitude. Why? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, maybe. It really depends. Like I said, I'm looking out the window here. It looks like a pretty nice day to just get a little bit of wind in my ear, you know? But yeah, maybe I want to unlock Faruma Zula or get that done, because then that changes up Capital Outskirts. Or no, the cap. I mean, dang, what is that place called? I forget. But yeah, maybe even do a live stream of the fighting the Elden Beast. I don't know. That won't be the day. But Faruma Zula too. That's where you fight the Godskin duo, like where they're even tougher. And that's a lot of fun. You gotta like beat them both twice in the same game, in the same thing. There's a big old dragon you gotta fight. Actually, oh yeah, Placidusix too. Placidusix is in there. You gotta go this little secret route where you jump off a cliff to go down to wherever to get to teleport. You lay down and teleport to where he is, and then there's like two or three other dragons up there that you can fight. Of course, you can always just, you know, run past them and not really worry about them, those ones, but sometimes it's a lot more fun to fight, you know? Yeah, I guess it would be cool to do a video of that, where just burning the Erd Tree. I guess. Yeah. Close this out right quick. Alright, I don't know who's all watching and not watching or whatever, but please like and subscribe. I need 3 more subscribers for the 500. Hook me up. Tell your friends. Animal Crossing, Elden Ring, and other stuff. I'll play other stuff. I gotta just get in my vibe, my mood to play them. You know what I mean? Oops, no, I'm not going to sleep just yet. All right, close that one. Anything I feel like just messing with right now. I don't know. I got Lego Star Wars. I haven't played it a whole lot though. Oh! How do you find that? Let's see. Options. What's this? Let's go. Options. Software, manage software, save data, my Nintendo. No, what does it tell you? You gotta go. You need to look here, don't you? Let's see. 1,590 hours of Animal Crossing. That's a lot of hours. Yeah. I need to turn the fan back on. It's hot in here. Hey, since you're there, tell me how much disturbance does the fan seem to make? I just turned it on. Oh yeah, yesterday it is a lot of hours, eh? Yesterday I downloaded OBS again on the MacBook, and so yesterday the Elden Ring stream that I ran through that, and I don't think I like it as much as I do like the Camo Studio. Or wait, what did I put? Hold on. Yeah. Wait a minute, hold on, I might be saying the wrong thing. Hold on, let me see what I got on. Okay, yeah. It's the OBS, yeah. Yeah, I ran that new. It was all right. Everything worked pretty smoothly. The only thing is I had it on the MacBook, you know what I mean? And, fan doesn't sound too bad. Okay, cool. Because it'd be nice to just keep it on, you know what I mean? So the OBS, it runs good. I can have the full screen, all the happy stuff, yada, yada, yada. Only thing is that the MacBook uses, as it was running, I think it was like, it said it was using like 30% of the CPU. And it kind of sucked because you could hear the fans running in the MacBook because all the sound is coming through the MacBook's microphone. And because the fans are running on the MacBook, you hear kind of heard the fans a little loud. If you watch the video, you'll know what I'm talking about. You'll catch it somewhere in the middle, maybe, or something like that. But yeah, you could hear the fan on the MacBook running. So, I didn't like that too much. The only thing bad about OBS on my MacBook is I got the last Intel MacBook, the 2019 16-inch, and so it was the last one that they made, but they put the Intel processor in, and it doesn't have the M1, and if you don't have the M1 chip or above in your MacBook, you can't do all the stuff like I can do here, how I have Anka behind me in the background. You can't do that. You can't do any of that background stuff. There's a whole bunch of other stuff that you can do, enhancing and advanced stuff. Like I can do on the iPad, but I can't do it on that MacBook because it's an Intel and not Apple Silicon. Yeah. So when the clock strikes noon, I'm going to shut this down. And hopefully, like I said, I might be back later. We'll do some crumbling for Umazula. Or some fun, some exciting Elden Ring something or other. Carlos, why don't you hit like on that bad boy? Why don't you do that? Hit that like button. Like button. Push like it.
You like it like that?
This one and put a, this one and put. Yeah. Why the hell am I bouncing? Okay. All right. Well, I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. I guess I'm going to close this out.